KCCI was outside the Target on South Duff Avenue in Ames when police made their arrest of 39-year-old David Cheney. Police believe he's the author of these notes, which started showing up on cars Tuesday night.
I know one of them was actually on the driver's window.
Police say each one written specific to its target.
It wasn't a general note.
This one referencing the victim's red hair, another their clothes. Each one also sexually explicit.
Kind of alarming for the fact that this person actually saw our victims and took note of what they were wearing.
Victims reported notes on cars outside Hobby Lobby, Walmart, and Target.
It appears that the same handwriting, they're all signed as anonymous admirer.
A new note was reported Wednesday afternoon, found at the same Target on South Duff, where a note was found Tuesday night. That led police to arrest David Cheney, charging him with 7 counts of harassment of the third degree. Police believe all the notes reported so far came from Cheney and no one else. In Ames, Alex Schumann, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.